share that with you. And what's green exercise, you might ask? And that simply means walking in nature, experiencing the outdoors. And they've done a lot of research lately on why this is beneficial to us and what factors contribute to it being so good. And it seems that when they did an indoor study, they found that simply being exposed to the color green made us feel more refreshed. So that could be part of it. But it's also this awakening of your senses. In Japan, they have a activity called forest bathing. So it just means walking through a forest with all of your senses open, feeling the temperature of the atmosphere against your skin, whether there's any moisture in the air, breathing the scents that are around you, listening for the sounds of birds and insects. So wherever you are, be it in the city or the country, I encourage you to try to make some time just to get out in nature. And if you can't get out in nature, then buy yourself one of these beautiful screensavers where you can just look at a forest or some meadows and really enjoy the color green and that visualize that sense of being outdoors and what it feels like to just connect with nature. And what the studies have shown is that we feel more refreshed and more energized doing the same activity. So if we were walking indoors compared to walking outdoors, we could walk longer and with more energy and yet feel less tired when we're outside as compared to walking on a treadmill. Another thing that they found in this most recent study where they looked at sleep and they compared people who walked, the same people who walked indoors for 1.8 kilometers and then they measured their sleep at night, the quantity and quality, and then they looked at people who did the same time and pace of walking outside. And what they found were that the people who had the same people, but after the outdoor experience, they actually enjoyed a more restorative and restful sleep. So we haven't quite figured out why being in nature is so restorative. But when you're feeling extra stressed, is it part of the holidays, post-election blues, or just life, sometimes it can be stressful, take time and get out in nature. Try to make that something you can include frequently, if not every day, then on most days of the week. So that's my tip for you today. Enjoy the benefits of green exercise. I hope you have a wonderful walk and you bathe yourself in the beautiful sounds and sights of nature. Enjoy your day.